What's up, YouTube? It's Rika Diamond back looking a hot mess as usual. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. So today, I have a performance tomorrow. So I'm about to be vlogging pretty much just my day between today and tomorrow. I might show y'all get ready. I know I'm gonna have to get ready eventually for this showcase, this dance showcase. Okay, so now she's back and I cut her a little bit. Not the most perfect cut, but yeah, so this is sus. If you want this hair, make sure y'all hit my website. I'm about to put the website right here, www.sparksblockfashion. I'm not the best hair cutter because I'm not a stylist, but this is close enough. But look at that body. You know how much this hair been through? This hair been through everything. This hair has been bleached. This hair has been colored blue. This hair has been reversed colored. And now, that's lots of little bit of blue highlights, but whatever. Oh yeah. When that nigga pull up on me, tell that nigga, baby, don't you know I heard this way?
Drama like gangsta, Grizzles. I finally noticed it. It finally hit me. Like Tina did Ike in the limo. It finally hit me. I got a new chick.
That was hard work. But I'm done cleaning my room. So all I have to do is take out the trash. And I'm about to do some laundry. Shirt. Okay, y'all, so I'm about to do my face routine. I recorded this part so many times, so I feel like it's not really a huge need to do it again. So I'm gonna show y'all what I'm using, but then I'm gonna go ahead and do my thing without y'all. I'm trying to think what mask do I want to wear. After I figure out my mask, straight. This Equate Beauty facial cleanser with my little dupe clean and clear thing, whatever these things called, my little dupe thing. These were only like $5, not the real one. And then I'm gonna be using this, and then after that I'm gonna be coupling that with this cleansing clay mask from Clean and Clear. So let's speed this up.
I can't take no more, I can't keep running back to you. See, my days are cold and fashion. I'm hurting while I'm with you. You know my heart.
I'll just be using this lip scrub from Made with Brown Sugar and some other crap. And this from Eco Lips. So, now you know, you know. I love this stuff. And I just keep it on my lips till when this is ready to come off.
But truly locked up with a nigga like me. Tone it down, I said you gotta tone it down. Held you up, shit, I used to hold it down for real. Now how you feel, my oh my.
What a night, what a give me some. Should I wait for you to call?
Fellas, West Coast Philly.
Say what?
Dirty South,
here we go.
Can y'all really feel me?
Baby girl.
East Coast Philly, West Coast Philly.
Can you feel us?
Dirty South.
Hey, let me hook you up and up, man.
Look at my wrist. Tell me why the legends always gotta die quick. When I'm in traffic, gotta slide with the beam on me. Cause I keep out 10 racks busting out the jeans on me.
Late night when you need my love, call me on your cell phone. Late night when you need my.
Alright, what's up, YouTube? I'm back. Did my lace front, did my face, just foundation, concealer, and a little bit of contour. She's gonna do my eyes, my eyebrows, lashes, and lips. So don't have to worry about that. Right now I'm just waiting for my friend to get here. so I can do the same thing I did to my face to her face. Once I'm done with that, then we can go. But my phone is charging right now. I really don't know how long it'll take to charge. But let me know if you guys want to know how I achieved this look. Start to finish, it was a really long process. So I did it over a couple days because, like I told you guys before, this was a whole different color. So let me know if you guys want to know that. I'm going to put some highlight on right before the show start because clearly, or right after she do my eyes or something, because clearly, what do I say? Oh yeah, clearly I don't want to do it now because highlight fades away the quickest for me. And I'm so mad I left my freaking setting spray at home. So I had to use powder, which I really don't want to use. I don't really like using powder. Setting spray works the best for me. I'm really upset because I had like a lot of setting spray. For some reason, I left it all.
I'll be okay.